Driver number 96, he normally races at the Arena Essex Raceway up there near London. Number 96, Kevin Wilsher. Kev, welcome down to the West Country for Blockbuster 3.
Thank you, mate.
I know you was here as a spectator last year. That was obviously enough to sort of get you sort of excited on the day to come back this year.
Yeah, I enjoyed watching it last year, so I thought if I'm coming down to watch, I might as well bring a car.
Right, tell us a bit about the car you've got, the make and model, the age, and roughly how many hours you've gone into preparing it for today's meeting, please.
Well, it's a Triumph Crown. It's an 89, so it's a late one. Time went into it, I don't really know. It was like a couple of weeks, I suppose.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah.
And today, race tactics. Are here to win, here to crash.
Bit of both, I suppose. Whatever happens. See what happens when I get out of it.
Obviously, I've already mentioned you're used to racing up at Arena, and I've seen you racing at Sneethorpe and Wimbledon over the years, so you're no stranger to crashing in big meetings. How do you think today's meeting's going to go?
Yeah, the amount of cars, yeah. Hopefully, it should be a good meeting. But it all depends on how much a track blockage, isn't it? And hopefully, we'll be alright and get through.
And are you coming back to see us again next year?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, quite enjoy it, so yeah, I'll come back.
Okay, well, thanks for coming down this afternoon, and we look forward to seeing you here again next year. Thanks so much. Thank you.